megawatt plant now in self-sustained mode. We have the water coming from here, being fed into the plant through these pumps, or three pumps on this side, one pump on the other side. We have the e-cat inside the container and also complementing e-cat on top. Steam output here, the flower of these tubes. We have water in liquid phase being picked up here underneath and going into here. This tank. Inside here we have dissipators of heat. You can't see them right now. Try to have a look from above. Let's see if we can show you something. Those are dissipators of heat, and we have the electricity being fed from this generator, and we should now be in self-sustained mode, which means that no electricity is fed into the e-cats inside the container for heating them. Let's see what heat there. No, not very hot here.
This is hot. This is really hot.
Yeah. We're measuring the temperature here.
Okay.
Yes. Very hot as well. Yeah, it's true. I'm gonna have the report later today when all this is finished. So the dissipator is condensing the steam. The water comes back here and goes back into the tanks. And it's pumped inside the container again, into the plant. So far everything seems to be stable. This is now almost 3 o'clock on October 28th, and I'm at Lewan from NyTeknik.